Okay, ladies and gentlemen. We're back. After a long tussle, we're trying to find fucking mushrooms. We have found shit. No fucking mushrooms here. I haven't seen one. Not one mushroom since I got here. This tour guide lied to me. Need to update their tour guide. Misleading tourists. Tourists are spending hours and hours of their time and a lot of their money, and they're not getting any mushrooms coming to this place. It's not fair to the tourists. It's unethical business practices. That's what's going on here. Up is mine, down is axe. How are they out here lying to people, man? I don't see no mushrooms. That's a ruby tree seed. We've already established that that is not a mushroom. What the hell did I make these water bombs for, goddammit? Fuck these water bombs. I don't know what I need them for. I wasted all that goddamn water. Damn it, man. This is some bullshit. Chili seeds. Okay, no, this stuff is not. Oh, come on now. Oh, Lord have mercy. Help me. Lord, help me, please, help me, please, help me, help me, please. I don't know what the fuck I need pumpkins for. I'm trashing those two. I don't need any of this stuff. This stuff is wearing me the fuck out. Where are these fucking mushrooms at, man? This shit is not right. What's this game live? This game. Man, the game cheating right now. Okay? This game is cheating like a motherfucker. There ain't no goddamn mushrooms out here. This game is cheating. The game is cheating! Man, the game doesn't cheat. That's what it feels like right now. I've been duped. I've been lied to. I've been bamboozled into thinking there are mushrooms on this island when there are not. Alright, I'm done looking for mushrooms here. I give up. I don't care anymore. Here's what we're gonna do. I know what we're gonna do. No, sir, you die today. Absolutely not. There are no mushrooms here. I've been 100% lied to. Yes, I can. Yes, I can, damn it. Yes, I can. No, don't split the stack. Can I not eat carrots? Oh, there we go. Shit, I need a pumpkin. Whoops. Oh, that worked. All I needed was the one. And an alabaster mushroom seed, which is not here. So, let's backtrack. First of all, alabaster bush. So, does that not give me mushroom seed, or does that just give me a bush? I don't know. Cactus, yep, no. Alabaster bush. Again, I don't. Where am I supposed to get an alabaster mushroom seed? Alright, fuck it. Let's try this. Let's go here first. I'll be damned, man, if these bushes give me the seeds. They lied to me and told me that these alabaster mushrooms were in that orchard, but they're not. Had to fix my mic real quick. Alright, where are these alabaster mushrooms at? Show me the mushrooms. That's an alabaster bush seed. See? Not a mushroom. Oh, wait a minute. No, I need that. Hold on. I kind of need those. Alabaster bushes, and these are garden mushrooms. Oh, for the love of God. Where do I get these fucking seeds from? I'm gonna be so pissed once I find out. I already know it too. Shit, no, that's not what I meant to do. Damn it. Thank you. What do you make with an anvil? I don't even remember. Oh, this shit. Reinforced wooden sword. Ha ha ha. Yeah, right. Do I even need this? Interesting. Oh, wait a minute. Whoa, 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 whoa! Hello? I didn't see you there. Alright, okay. No way. Double jump? What? Wait, what am I wearing right now? 53. That's a lot of fucking defense, though. 15, 15. Oh, that does some bullshit right there. Miner's work clothes. Durability loss reduction. I'm gonna hold on to those. Yes. Yes, sir. I'm gonna hold on to those. Health? I don't know if that's worth it. Can I just trash this shit, right? Who would I sell that to anyway? Like, what NPC is like, oh, sure, I'll take your used archer armor. Said no NPC ever. And stack that. Whoa, holy fuck. Yeah, I'm low-key about to be like, fuck that skill. What's the point? I've got a fucking, dang. I could always make another one. Whatever. Oh, that's crazy town, crazy. Alright, let me see. Fuck, I need water! Come on, man. How do I get water? I completely forgot how to fucking get water. Oh, hello. Verdant Emerald Dust. Crushing Leap. Uses 120. Uses 80. 84. I don't need that. Nope. Oh. Oh, really? Interesting. make it somewhere. Oh yeah, I don't need any of that. Man, that's low-key annoying. You have to make specific armor and specific things. It's not too bad though. I'm not too upset. Oh, wonder fire. Copper scythe, god damn. Mages can use a scythe? That's fucking sick. Deals earth damage. Yeah, that's crazy. I would be on that scythe all day. The staff of fire, that's crazy. That's pretty cool though. What do I need for that? Stone blocks? Wait, what? Oh, yeah, I don't need that yet. Plow dirt, turns it into fertile soil, plants grow 3 times as fast. Huh, okay. Mining claw. Oh, that's what I need refined flame ruby for. Oh yeah, I need to make that like now. Effectively mines gems and other magical blocks. Yes. Mining drill, that's for dirt. Do we really need that? I'll get to that eventually. Arcane compass. Blue portal stone. What does this do? Always points north. When triggered, it also points towards the position of portals. Oh, okay. Yeah, I can make one of those. So I'll make a compass. I'll make the mining claw. We don't need these hoes. No, you are in my fucking way, man. Starting to regret putting that shit right next to him. Yeah, I don't know what... Yeah. Don't know what I need that for. Of those. Triangle, that's how you check everything. lightning damage. I'll store that. Oh my god. This chest size is killing me. Like, look, I mean, like, you couldn't have made the basic chest just have 20 spaces. Like, look at, there's 4 spaces, clearly, that could fit there. You just couldn't, could you? No, you just had to. Oh, my lord. Alright, fuck it. I'll store that for now. I don't know when the fuck I'm gonna feel like I need to use that. That's one of the other islands upcoming. Iron, I'm sure I'm probably gonna start seeing that pretty soon too.